This is the Q101 Jamboree. I'm Kevin Manno with AM Taxi. Hello, gentlemen.
Howdy. How's
Hello.
It going?
Hello.
All of our conversations are videotaped.
I know. That's what we do.
I interview you guys every day, it seems like. I'm going to let Luke open this up with a song. You can freestyle rap or you can sing an old classic, whatever you want to do. But I know you like to sing.
I'm going
to
sing an old classic.
Okay, I think I know this one.
Who took a dump on the floor of the Oval Office? Who took a dump on the floor of the Oval Office?
So are you guys saying on the Oval Office or in the Oval Office?
Who took a dump on the floor?
I think it's in.
In the Oval Office. That's original.
Could be on.
You messed it up.
I think these guys wrote it together. It's a collaboration.
That's a good song. You guys have your major label debut release in a few days, Tuesday.
Yeah, Tuesday.
Oh my God, how excited are you?
Very excited.
Very, very excited.
Yeah, it's a lot of fun. We're looking forward to it. I mean, it's been, God, how long has it been since the record's been done? Last summer, I think, early last fall, so we've been waiting around, waiting.
9 months.
Yeah, 9 months. Yeah.
How long has AM Taxi been a band? I kind of lose track.
Like 2.5, 3 years, I think.
Yeah, okay, 3 years now.
So this is a long time coming.
Yeah, for sure.
And you guys have, I mean, it's probably nice to have some support. I saw you like on the front page of iTunes the other day.
Yeah, they're giving us a good push. They're giving us a fair shot, which we're, you know, excited about. You know, a lot of times you don't know what you're going to get when you sign up for this, you know.
Yeah.
You don't know. Sometimes they'll just stick it to the wall and then hope that it sticks. You know what
after
I mean?
After having done Lucky Boys for a few years, it's probably been a while that like since you've experienced this, you know, this like the beginning.
Yeah, it's exciting. Well, you know, the end of LBC was years of touring, you know, just sort of underground without sort of, you know, interviews and all this stuff. So it's fun to be doing it again, you know.
Yeah, enjoying you only get it to start once though. You know what I mean? Like there's only like that first record once.
Yeah.
And your first big deal. You guys are doing the Warped Tour, sort of in support of it.
Yeah.
Yes.
The entire Warped Tour.
The entire hot, sweaty Warped Tour. It's gonna
oh
be wonderful.
God. I've heard nothing but terrible things.
Great.
From the point of view of the bands that do the entire Warped Tour.
I'm really excited now.
No, that's awesome though. And I was talking to the Frantic about this. Do you guys, when you're out at the Warped Tour, when you're playing the Warped Tour, do you still kind of look around and like, you know, try to spot your favorite bands? Are you there
Absolutely.
As a fan?
Absolutely. That's the. I think besides doing your half hour set every day, that's the best part. You know. Checking out Bouncing Souls, you know, getting to see your friends' deals going bad and Frantic when they're on the tour for a little bit, you know, that's the best part.
That's cool.
Know? Free show, you know.
That's really cool. Well, thanks for playing the Q101 Jamboree.
Thanks for having us.
Yeah, yes, thank you for thanks having for having us.
We're very excited about it. I'll see you guys again, I'm sure, in a couple days in front of a camera.
Yes.
It's the only way we see each other.
Congrats on the record. I'm very, very happy.
Thank
you
so much.
Comes out on Tuesday.
Stores everywhere Tuesday. Buy it.
It's the Q101 Jamboree with AM Taxi.
Peace.